far side cartoonist Gary Larson was singled out for recognition by scientists who discovered a new species of chewing louse which only lives on owls. Because Larson's work often portrays scientists, it is fitting that researchers named this new species Strigiphilus garylarsoni.